How are you?
Hi,
You
I'm
good?
good. How are you?
Right. Have a seat, please.
Thank you.
I'm Fazila Hussaini. I'm a dental hygienist.
How was your journey? Was
yeah,
good?
It was
yeah?
good. Yeah, it was not too bad.
I have done my degree in the Netherlands. I've worked for about 9 years in Amsterdam. And now it has been 3 years I'm living in London. The main thing I love about my job is helping people to take care of their teeth.
Okay, I'm putting the bits on. Yeah. Great, just lift up your hand. Perfect, thank
Lots
you.
Lots of people with anxiety,
yep,
they come to the first appointment after having a chat with them and telling them about the importance of dental hygiene, that they don't need to have the fear of the treatment. And once that they have the trust in me and they start, when we start the treatment, and then how I see how it goes, and that makes me more happy helping them.
Okay, I'm gonna have a look.
Century Dental, the first time I came here, I loved the practice and especially the team. It's a lovely team. I love being a part of the Century Dental and the patients group, of course, and we have really lovely patients here. And it's a home feeling. I feel home. That's the main part.